Now, we want to show you the story of a child who is very much hurt by his parents, who are always glued to their mobile phones.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, students. Sit down.
Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, today you have to take our oral test.
Yes, I know. Yes, Garvit, stand up. What is the capital of Maharashtra?
Mumbai.
Very good. Sit down. Now, Arya, stand up. What is the capital of Uttar Pradesh?
Ma'am, I don't know.
What happened? Did you not learn the questions? Did you not know about the test? You never give any response. What is your problem?
Ma'am, smartphone.
Oh, smartphone.
What? Smartphone? Okay, tomorrow is parents-teachers meeting and your parents have to attend that meeting.
Okay, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Garvit, you did very well in exam.
Thank you, ma'am.
Your child is very good in studies as well as in other activities. I think you are very supportive.
Thank you, ma'am. It's our duty.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. She is also good in studies and other activities.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
How is our child's result, ma'am?
Is there any progress? It is better now, but needs more improvement.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Yes, Mr. and Mrs. Sharma, please come.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Your child does not give any response. She is not active in class.
Arya, what is your problem? How will you compete with other students? What do you want to become in future?
Mom, smartphone.
What?
Yes, I want to be a smartphone. Actually, my mom and dad love smartphone more than me. They don't have time for me. They care so much about smartphone, but they have forgotten to take care of me. When my parents are busy in doing their work and smartphone is ringing within a single second, they attend the phone, but not me. Even if I'm crying, when my father comes home from office, he has time for a smartphone, but not for me. My mom and dad play games in smartphone, but not with me. So my wish is to become a smartphone.
See, this is your child's problem. I want to demonstrate this problem in front of all the parents.
We are really very sorry, dear. We promise that from now onwards, we will give proper time and care to you, dear.
Yes, we will do it.
Okay, Arya, let's go for a lunch at your favorite place and we will order your favorite food.
Yes, we will enjoy very much.
Yeah.
of a child who does the same to his parents, as he observed in his childhood that how his parents misbehave with their parents in their old age.
का पहला स्कूल होता है और माता पिता पहले शिक्षक होते हैं।